All right, let's get a word of inspiration for this scene. Like, let's say a place that you've been on vacation.
Toys R Us.
Toys R Us! Your word is Toys R Us.
Oh, hey, did you help find anything today, sir?
Well, just here looking for a gift for my kid. He's 7. His name is Davis.
Oh, Daniel.
Yeah, he's a pretty good kid. He's got blue eyes, his mom's eyes. He's got his dad's body. Which is unfortunate for him. But, you know, whatever. God is mean, I guess, sometimes. And anyway, it's his birthday. He really likes video games. Yeah, he likes coloring. Yeah, he just made his first A recently, too.
Oh, smart kid. We actually got some video.
I don't know. I feel like it was more of a pity A. Because so far he's done really terribly in school. And then just one day he came up with an A. And I was like, that's weird. So I called his teacher. And I was like, what's up? You giving my boy false hopes? And she's like, no. He worked for that A. And I was like, yeah, we'll see.
Xboxes are really popular right now.
Let me just ask you a question.
What's your question, sir?
Well, he's been, you know, he's just really been kind of shutting himself out from my life and like spending more time in his room. And recently I just started finding some weird pictures. He was drawing, they were me naked. But he had scissors, he was cutting my dick off. I don't know what that means. Do you know what that means? I know you're a toys expert.
The Nintendo Switch is the controller.
Yeah, I want to get to that. I need your help here. Like, you're a toy man.
Will you divorce me? Listen, you just bring up all your life problems, man. Old Todd at Toys R Us, he's got his problems too. My wife Janice just...
Yeah, but you're getting paid, right? You're getting paid to help me, so...
I'm sorry.
I'm sure you have problems.
But Sony has completely redone the Crash Bandicoot series.
Oh! That's cool. Hey, let me ask you another question. So he's 7, he still can't tie his shoes. And we've been working every day. Yeah. And I started teaching this little trick. I was like, not everything is improv, Steve. That's what I'd say when he's Boy, he just can't get it. I was wondering if maybe you had some advice about how, like, clever ways to teach a slow kid how to tie a shoe.
Well, I wish Janet would stop giving me such a hard time.
I'm sorry, who's Janet?
Nothing. But there's this console, and it's got all the Super Nintendo games in one box.
That sounds great. That sounds really cool. Hey, let me ask you another question.
Yes, what?
Well, this one's about my son. He's 7, he's got a birthday coming up.
Davis, blue eyes.
He's got blue eyes, you met him? That's a met?
No.
Oh, you're talking like you know him, so you know my son?
No. Sir, no. I don't pretend that the kids that come to this store are my own because Janet doesn't want to have kids.
Hey, so, listen, man, I can tell you got some real issues going on. And I feel like I've really been selfish. You know, it's because I came here like with something on my mind, and I haven't been able to. I'm really sorry, and I want you to. What do you need? Do you need something from me, like some advice about Janet or anything like that?
My cat is on its period.
Not a vet. Not a vet. Like that time I felt all alone? Like that time?
Can you see?
Yeah, I always feel alone. I got a little boy named Davis. He's 7. Sometimes he looks at me like, "You suck, Dad." And I don't really know what to do about that. Hey, I think I'm just gonna take the Xbox.
It's not all about improv, Steven.